What you're watching is an introduction to a series that I will be producing on YouTube. The series will be called Modern Day Hippie. The series will be broken down into episodes, each episode covering a different subtopic of hippies. Some of the things I'll be looking at are history of the times, influences that caused the generation in the first place, specific people who made a big difference during the 1960s and part of the early 1970s. I'll also be looking at what it really means to be a hippie and discounting some of the stereotypes that follow. Well, for starters, I've had many conversations with a couple of my close friends lately about what it is to be a hippie and some of the things that they accomplished during their time. Another thing that really influenced me is the fact that I, myself, am a hippie. For one, I have a thing for male jewelry, as you might have noticed. For two, my hair has been longer than some of my girlfriends. And for three, I like bands such as Incubus and Our Lady Peace. And lastly, I wear Birkenstock sandals. To start this series off, I'd like to ask two simple questions. What do you think it takes to be a hippie? And who out of all of your friends are hippies and why? One thing that I'd like to point out is that I'm sure many of you do not know what it truly means to be a hippie. The 60s wasn't just about peace, love, and drugs, you know. Some of you may have noticed that I did get my hair cut recently, and it's no longer as long as it was. I guess that might make me less of a hippie, but here are some pictures to show you that yes, indeed, I do like it long.